Elizabeth, all you have to do is stop crying. Rude. I got this. Boom. When I came through here the first time, I'm sure them, these three carry decent guns, like repeaters and stuff. And I didn't have that power to be able to just hit them all and weaken them straight away, so I had to literally, and I didn't have good guns either, I think I only had a shotgun from when I came through the first time, and I was just hiding on this wall for ages, just like, trying to shoot them from miles away with a shotgun, because they took all my health. So I'm very happy that I noticed it this time. Excuse me, God's sake. Oh, I'm ill as shit, my voice is going.
Here's some cash.
Thank you. Ah, that's better. There we go. Why so much money? There it is. This is the other one that I got. I can't remember what its name is. Undertow.
Wash away your.
I know how to use it. He wasn't obviously very good at it, so.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
What do you mean? You've been doing it all game, so quit your whinging.
Booker!
Just here? What?
No! No!
Oh.
No!
Oh, Daisy, no. Whoa! Oh! That's fucking sick.
Daisy. Burn their bodies when you're done.
And this is actually where I stopped playing. Just before. When I came through that door is where I stopped. But if she just fucking domed him? If that was his son, I think that's Comstock, I think. Can't really. Although Comstock had a big white beard. Didn't he?
Rise up, brothers!
The punishment!
Whoa! I didn't realize that did that. Come turn around, please, and do this.
All right.
What is it? Pick up what it takes, mate. So it pops your head feet, Sam. Anyone else? Anyone else wanna fight? Anybody? He does. I'm pretty sure I actually missed him.
Candyman!
That sounds like a handyman. Oh, that is a handyman. That's a big one. That's a red one. Do not light that. Who's coughing, bless him? I'm coughing as well. Right, yeah. Cool. Give me position, man. Oh, God. Oh, no. Leave now. I don't need ammo, woman. Jesus, I'm dying. Read. Alright. I need to switch this one for. I'm gonna try. Do I try charge arm? Should I bar? Or. I'll try the left one. That's badass. Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? Did I die? I think I was stuck on that fence. That's kind of gay.
What just happened?
Well, I was stuck on that fence. It's not a, I think it's a wall. Was wearing the piggeroo armor. Just the handyman just gotta be wandering around. Shh. But all the shit still here?
Somebody out there!
Oh, he's here! Why is he? I'm sure he just said stop following me, right? And he's the one coming after me, the bastard. What the fuck?
No hiding.
Someone just jumped over here. You do so much damage. And I don't have good enough skills to be able to turn around and just shoot him. Run away! Health, please, lady.
Okay,
oh, about time!
Got it.
Oh, full health. Raj. Freaking awesome! Guess that's all, please. Press the wrong button. Nice one.
No! She's going to kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there.
Why would you stand here, though? Why is it so dark in there?
Come on, Booker. We've got to get out of here. Boost me up.
She can't climb in there. You fucking whip.
Go to the window and strap Daisy. Go!
Hey, Daisy. Hey. Hey, Daisy.
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you got to pull it up from the root.
Oh!
Elizabeth.
Oh, that's so fucking realistic as well. Jesus, isn't it? See a murderer there. You just as bad as me.
Elizabeth.
Whoa, hey, easy.
That was so realistic as well, like, you never ever see that in a game. Where it actually, like, soaked into our clothes. Like, that legit looks soaked into our clothes. Like, that is never in a game. It's kind of like when a game character goes in water and they walk out of the water and they're like bone dry. It's like, that's never in a game either.
Perfect.
It's like they never come out actually wet, but there are some game developers which take the time to do that. And in my opinion, it's the littler details, like coming out of a pool of water and actually being wet for a bit, is what makes a game really, really good. Like, it's the little stuff. Like, to be honest, for this game I didn't really care much because I was getting kind of sick of all the constant fighting scenes. But that there, just saying that tiny detail that never appears in games, it's really, really changed my opinion.
Listen, I think you should talk to me. I know how this feels. What are you doing in there?
But now I'm sick. I love this game. I love it. It's finally kind of lived up to the first two Bioshocks. Whoa.
Elizabeth.
Was that hair in her hand?
This is all they had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. Yes. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
Do it again.
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Nope. No.
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
I was, she's got changed, and I was actually wondering where those clothes were, because that's the one she wore on the trailers and stuff, I believe. For fuck's sake, we're so close to being free, ending it, and a fucking bird.
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Is. Try again.
All right. Here you are.
My God, is that lad, man and woman?
Lad.
I hear that.
No, that's the
lad.
Booker, hurry.
No, it's not.
Two seconds, woman.
Is. Busy. There's a whole song. He'll come back.
No, you try.
Fine.
Here.
Yeah, it is. It's just the man and woman that are absolutely crazy and they're everywhere.
Stop it!
I love
it.
Stop
it! You don't know what you're doing!
Ha! There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him,
he will take you where you need to go.
Oh, I love this guy. Please give me that card.
Who are you? We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he?
What?
Of course.
But...
Well, at least they left the piano.
I'm finding it hard to understand these two. I mean, they're absolutely fucking mint. I love the characters, but I don't actually know what they are.
That's constant.